Pryle. Took a lot of time that time. Just got it off Blake. Nice give and go between Blake and Peter Pryle.
What?
Textbook offense, right?
Very much so at the end. Their horizontal cuts got them up there, and then one of the best things you can do as a thrower, as you see here, is as soon as you get the disc back, you look to the person who just threw it to you, because they're most likely making eye contact with you. They can see you. You can see them. It's a much easier completion.